Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to sing you a song all about my mate called Sam. Now, Sam is a bloke that I've known for years. We've been mates for ages and shared loads of beers. But all that's on his mind is filth. He's always thinking about a thing called MILF. A thing called MILF. It's that time of day and he mustn't be late. The mums are waiting at the school gate. 3:30 on the dot, what's the time? It's MILF o'clock in Tesco's. He likes the frozen food section. He's often found nursing an erection. Mum reaches for the raspberry ripple. He gets a cheeky glance of nipple. He don't go for any old munter. He's more specific than that. He's the MILF hunter. He will pull up close to your bumper. You drive a space wagon. He's the MILF hunter. It ain't just a single mumsy digs, pushing their prams and smoking their cigs. Bleach blonde hair with jet black roots, skin tight leggings and Ugg boots. He also likes them a little bit posh, bored housewives with a lot of dosh. But they don't seem such elegant ladies, face down in the back of their Mercedes. He said that she goes like Thumper, and he should know, 'cause he's the MILF hunter. He has his way, then he'll dump her, but he don't care, 'cause he's the MILF hunter. He's the only man at salsa classes, where he watches the women wiggle their asses. Thursday night, he does Tai Chi, the ladies think he's just like Bruce Lee at aerobics class. It can get quite hard when he sees a bird in a leotard. A book club, it's easy pickings. I've just finished reading Charles Dickens. He ain't no regular punter. He is the master. He's the MILF hunter. His chat-up lines couldn't be blunter, but the ladies, they don't care, 'cause he's the MILF hunter. At karaoke nights, he gets up and sings while other 40-somethings wave their bingo wings. And he doesn't mind looking like a twat, 'cause he knows they all love a bit to take that. Could it be magic? Oh, here he comes. Oh, watch out, Mum, he'll chat you up. Oh, here he comes, he's the MILF hunter. Oh, here he comes. Watch out, Mum, he'll slip you on. Whoa, here he comes, he's the MILF hunter. It's so easy for him, he's hardly trying. He picks him off just like a lion. He goes for the lame and he goes for the weak. He goes for the women who are past their peak. He preys on women's insecurities, pays them compliments, puts them at ease. Next thing you know, they are on their knees with tears in their eyes, begging him please.